Hi, hello everybody. I'm going to show you today how to use TradeUrg with Green, how to deposit, how to withdraw, buy and sell greens. So first, check that you are on the Gupt website. It's very important. And then you just have to go to login. If you are not registered yet, I will show you how to create an account. So just go there. And I will hide the information and use weak password and fake account. So don't do this and always choose a strong password. So I will enter the informations. And now I will have to check the plane. So this one. Okay, so it's done, verify. And the account is created. So I will show you the main interface. So go to market and they will show you how the pairs that are listing. So there is against USDT, BTC, and Litecoin. So what we want is green. Go to green, click on BTC green, and here is like all the price across the time. On the left is buying order, and in red it's selling orders, and on the right there is market history, depth, my trades, and my order. So they are empty. Why? Because it's a brand new account and I never trade with this account. So if you want to buy and sell, just enter the amount that you want in the currency that you want. So for example, if you want to buy 10,000 green, just press 10,000 green. If you want to buy a certain amount of Bitcoin, I mean like with Bitcoin, it's the same. Now go to balance and it will print every currency that I have and how much do you have of each. So go to green and now I will show you how to deposit green. So green deposit, and they are using the slate pack method. It's very easy. I will show you live with IronBelly and iOS and Android wallet. So it's very easy. I will just have to unlock my wallet and I will send 50 green. So I will generate the slate pack on IronBelly. So I will to press the send button, 50, and do it manually. Send, copy the slate pack, paste it on TradeUrg, submit. TradeUrg will generate the response. I will have to copy and paste on IronBelly to finish the transaction. Then IronBelly will ask me to confirm the transaction. So let's confirm it. And it's done and the transaction was posted. So you have to wait a little bit, go to balance or deposit history to check the status of the transaction. And you will have to wait for green 30 transactions. So here we are. So it's almost 30 minutes in green. So never forget, it's one block every minute with green. One block, it's 60 green for miners. So go to markets, go to green again, and I will show you how to make an order, how to post an order. I will post a selling order way higher than the actual price. Why? Because I don't want the order to be executed by TradeUrg. I just want to show you how to post an order and how to cancel the order. It's very important. And be careful, there is no order confirmation on TradeUrg. So as soon as you press the button, it's done. The order is posted. So be very careful. So I will post my order and you will see. And now you can check across the red button to cancel the order. So now you know how to do it. So go to balance. I will show you how to deposit Bitcoin, because if you want to buy some green with TradeUrg, you have to use it Bitcoin. So Bitcoin deposit, very easy. They will print an address and just send to this address. Now I will show you how to withdraw your green, because be very careful. If it's not your key, it's not your money. So go withdraw. The fees on TradeUrg are very low. For example, it's 3 USD for Bitcoin and 1 cent, I just said, 1 cent for green. So the fees are listed in the bottom of the page, so next to CoinListing and Twitter. So we will withdraw all the green, so 50 minus the fees, and I will do this live again to show you how SlickPack is very easy. So 50 minus the fees, they are listed here. So withdraw, let's do it. I'll lock my wallet. So TradeDog is generating the SlickPack. I will copy the SlickPack to generate the answer on my own wallet. So paste it there. Generate the response, copy and paste on TradeDog. And that's it. It's very easy. Just click finalizing. It was successful. So you just have to wait a few minutes and we will be done for this tutorial. So just wait a little bit. So here we are, 3 minutes after, everything was done. So thank you so much for staying with us and see you soon. Bye.